Hello there, doll lovers. So I'm going to be opening up my collection of Twilight dolls, and I only have eight at the moment, and I am trying to collect the rest that I have, but I've decided that I can just no longer bear the thought of them sitting in boxes, especially when these boxes, I don't know what was the point of this design where they had this opening here. But dust still gets in through there, and as you can see, that little spot right here, I touched it. I actually wiped away some dust right there, that darker spot. So these dolls are not actually being protected by staying in their boxes, no better than if they were sitting on the shelf with the rest of my dolls. And also, I noticed his ring is actually in the middle of two fingers, not setting fully complete on one finger, and I want to fix that. That's driving me nuts. So I'm gonna open up Dr. Carlyle, and he's actually the most recent of my Twilight dolls, but I'm not picking them in any order. I just grabbed one. So I'm gonna unbox him, and just give me a second. Ah, Dr. Carlyle. I went to go see Twilight in theaters, and the moment he came on screen, all the girls just cheered and whooped, and oh, it was such a thing. Ah, certificate of authenticity. Yeah. And these dolls even came with a doll stand. This is a different kind of doll stand, though. This is not the one that just rides up the crotch. I've noticed he actually has kind of like a stance to him. And yeah, he can't bend his knees. I mean, I knew that these weren't as articulated because this was just before they started making the movie dolls with articulation, especially more of the action films. But I gotta say, I'm a little surprised at this. So, yeah, he can move his arms out and forward, and his leg he can only move forward, but he's got this side stance here. And so, let's see, try to. Whoa, okay. Maybe it's not how that goes. Maybe it goes this way. Okay, I think that's better. Can you get on your doll stand? Really? Okay, alright. Alright, sort of wobbly a bit. Okay, you know what? Forget the doll stand. Alright. Let's take a look at that handsome face. The gold eyes, the pale skin, slicked back golden hair. He's got a lab coat. It actually says Carlyle colon MD on it. Very nice. Has real pockets, three of them. And it is actually stitched onto him. So hold on, we're gonna snippy those off. Just a brief second. Snip and snip. Now, unfortunately, there is some slight yellowing to the lab coat. I don't know if it's due to sun exposure because I did buy him at a vintage stock. But obviously he was not, removed from the box. I just struggled like heck to get him out of there. Wow. The inside of the tag here says TM and Summit Entertainment. So we take off the lab coat. Okay, so the shirt actually velcros in the front, and the tie kind of helps cover that. Pants have an actual snap and in the back. And it looks like this shirt is actually maintained by an elastic band, so it's kind of like a unitard shirt. You put the shirt on first and then the pants. Okay. If I can just. I don't want to get the coat off yet. I want to be able to at least take a picture of him. Okay. But it looks like, I guess, what you call a model muse body. I didn't know that they did that for Ken dolls. I only thought that was for Barbie Barbie. But he's got some really nice shiny black slacks, which are soft rubbery. Look at that beautiful angled foot. Yeah. So issues of the doll stand aside, he's handsome, but he's limited in articulation, which is a shame because these were beautiful dolls. This beautiful pale skin. I don't even know if the palest male made to move could match when it comes to some of these the female dolls. And the Cullen Crest ring is supposed to be sitting on the ring finger, but as you can see, it's sitting pretty much in the seam in between the middle or the pinky and the ring. So I'm gonna pop it off and glue it just ever so slightly more onto his correct finger. Unfortunately, they don't really make articulated dolls this skin tone for Ken, so I'm just gonna kind of leave him as is. But at least now, that's one less box that's in my way, kind of taking up more space than needs to be. All right. So that is my very handsome Carlisle Cullen review.